Rajashree Ganesh. Welcome to my study room. In previous videos, we have learnt about concept 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right? Today, we are going to learn about concept 7. Right? In concept 6, we have learnt the conversions of units. In this concept also, we are going to learn about conversions of subunits like density, speed, force and energy. Right? At first, let's convert some units for density. Right? Convert 1 gram per centimeter cube into kg per meter cube. Right? There are two steps to convert any unit. At first, we have to convert the given unit into SI unit, and then we have to convert it into desired system of units. The SI unit for density is kg per meter cube, but they asked to only convert into the SI unit. So there is no step 2, only step 1 is there. Right? Convert 1 gram per centimeter cube into kg meter cube. 1 gram per centimeter cube can be written as 1 into gram by centimeter cube. Right? It can be written like this, right? So 1 gram is equal to how many kilograms? 10 power minus 3 kilograms, right? And divided by centimeter cube. Centimeter can be written as centimeter whole cube, right? Is equals to 10 power minus 3 kg divided by our centimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to how many meters? 10 power minus 2 meters. 10 power minus 2 meters whole cube. Right? Like this we can write, right? So, next it can be written as 10 power minus 3 kg. 10 power minus 3 kg divided by minus 2 into 3, how much? 10 power minus 6. So, 10 power minus 6 meter cube. Right? So, it can be written as 10 power minus 3, 10 power minus 3. 10 power minus 3 into 10 power minus 6. If we bring to numerator, means it will become 10 power 6 kg. If we bring a meter cube to numerator, means it will become meter power minus 3. Right? So it will become kg meter power minus 3, which is kg per meter cube. Right? So it can also be written as 10 power minus 3 into 10 power 6, which is 10 power 3. 10 power 3 kg per meter cube. Right? So which is equals to 1 gram per centimeter cube. Right? And 1 gram per centimeter cube is equals to 10 power 3 kg per meter cube means kg per meter cube means 1 kg per meter cube is equal to how much? 1 kg per meter cube is equal to how much? 10 power minus 3 gram per centimeter cube. Right? We can write like this. Right? These two are the important formulas for density. 1 gram per centimeter cube is equal to 10 power 3 kg per meter cube, and 1 kg per meter cube is equal to 10 power 3 gram per centimeter cube. Right? By using these formulas, we can convert easily the density units without doing this process. Right? For example, if we will convert a unit for density, convert 50 kg per meter cube into gram per centimeter cube. So 50, step 1, right? 50 kg per meter cube. 50 into 1 kg per meter cube. We can write like this, right? So which is equals to 50 into 1 kg per meter cube, how much? 10 power minus 3 gram per centimeter cube into 10 power minus 3 gram per centimeter cube. Right? We can write like this, right? 1 kg per meter cube is equals to 10 power minus 3 gram per centimeter cube. right? It can also be written as 1 0 and 1 10 power minus 1 cancels, which becomes 5 into 10 power minus 2 gram per centimeter cube. Right? This is how we will convert the density units. Next, we will convert some units per speed. Convert 1 meter per second into kilometer per hour. And the SI unit for speed is a meter per second. So they have given to convert the SI unit to other units, which is a kilometer per hour. Right? 1 meter per second. 1 meter per second can be written as 1 into meter by second. Right? We can write like this. Which is equals to 1 meter is equals to how many kilometers? 10 power minus 3 kilometers divided by 1 second. 1 second is equals to how many hours? Let's see. 1 second is equals to 1 by 60 meter, minutes. 1 by 60 minutes. And which is equals to 10 power minus 3 kilometers divided by. And 1 minute is equals to how many hours? 1 by 60 into 1 minute is equals to 1 by 60 hours. So 1 by 60 again hours. Right? We can write like this. So 10 power minus 3. 1 by 60 into 1 by 60. How much? 1 by 60 into 1 by 60 is 1 by 3600 hertz, right? Which is equals to, if we bring this 10 power minus 3 to denominator, it will become 10 power 3. And if we take this to numerator, it will remain 3600 only. It will become 3600 divided by 10 power 3, which is 1000 kilometer by hour. Right? So, two zeros cancel, and two fives are 218s. So, we have concluded that 1 meter per second, 1 meter per second is equals to 18 by 5 kilometer by hour. Kilometer by hour can be written as kilometer per hour, which is kmph. Kmph, right? 1 meter per second is equals to 18 by 5 kmph, and 1 kmph, which is kilometer per hour, 1 kilometer per hour is equals to, if we bring this to this side, it will become 5 by 18 meter per second. Right? 1 meter per second is equals to 18 by 5 kilometer per hour, and 1 kilometer per hour is equals to 18 by 5, and 1 kilometer per hour is equals to 5 by 18 meter per second. Using these two formulas, we can convert any unit of speed to any unit. Right? For example, if we will convert 36 kilometer per hour into meter per second, 36 kilometer per hour can be written as 36 into 1 kmph, right? 36 into 1 kilometer per hour is equals to how many meter per second? 5 by 18 meter per second, right? So 5 by 18. 18 1 sir, 18 2 sir, which is equals to 10 meter per second. In this way, we have to convert the unit for speed. This is how we will convert the units for speed.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. See you in next video. Bye-bye.